La-di-da-di-dum-la-di-da-di-da. What's the name of that song? La-di-da-di-dum-la-di-da-di-dum. Oh, hello there! It is I, your favorite furry super monster, Super Grover! Ahaha! And I am observing a most fascinating thing! The streets are alive! No, wait, wrong musical. The streets are, resonating with a rich cornucopia of music! Behold! There are jumping songs!
I jump in the morning, I jump in the night. I jump in the day when I turn off the light. J is for jump, shaka-laka-laka jump. J is for jump, shaka-laka-laka J.
And rapping songs!
I am green, I am helpful, I am cute as can be. I'm a B-R-O-C-C-O-L-I broccoli, broccoli.
There are yams and tomatoes, but I must agree, she's a B-R-O-C-C-O-L-I broccoli, broccoli.
I said B-R-O-C-C-O-L-I broccoli, broccoli.
There's even Incy Wincy Spider songs.
The Incy Wincy Spider crawled up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Incy Wincy Spider crawled up the spout again.
Gadzooks! Everyone is singing something different! Something must be done about this! And it looks like a job for a cute furry super monster! Fasten your flying capes! Coming in for a landing!
Tweet, 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 tweet.
Oh, look, it's Super Grover! Super Grover!
Are you okay, Super Grover?
Never better! Because I am on a most important mission!
A mission?
Yes! It is my mission to find the one song that the whole world can sing together.
Gee, one song for the whole world?
That's right! I noticed that everybody was singing different ones. Yeah. But, and now stay with me here, if we all sang the same song, then there would be joy, there would be monsterly love, and harmony everywhere. Plus, we would all know the words for karaoke.
But how is Super Grover going to find that one song?
Good question. I shall put my super brain to the test.
Maybe we could all go around and ask people.
Wait. I feel an idea coming. We will all go around and ask people. Come, grab onto my cape and let us commence.
Okay.
But please, do not try this at home with any superheroes you might run into.
Elmo's ready!
Me too!
Up, up! Kurtz and Wayne!
Uh-oh. I guess his super cape wasn't super enough. Well, that's okay. I'll just, walk around and search for that one song that everyone can sing. Maybe we could sing, sing!
Sing a song.
Sing out loud. Sing out strong.
Sing of good things, not bad.
Yeah, not the bad stuff.
That's depressing.
No.
Sing of happy, not sad.
Happy, happy, happy singing.
Canta, canta una canción.
Don't worry if it's not good enough
for anyone else to hear.
Just sing.
Sing a song.
Come on.
La 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 la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la.
Hey, you guys, where'd you come from?
Wait, wait.
Ba, 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 ba.
La, 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 la.
La, 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 la.
Just sing.
Sing a song.
Just sing.
Oh, thanks, Super Velvet. But next time, Elmo thinks he'll walk.
I believe we left Big Bird behind.
Lucky bird.
Statue of Liberty! That way! Tribeca! That way! Carnegie Hall! Practice! Oh, you funny!
No, you funny! Hello there!
Why?
We are trying to find one song that the whole world can sing. One that will bring us all together.
Yeah, does Twitter Monster have a favorite?
Oh, yeah!
Twinkle, twinkle!
No! Hokey pokey!
No! Mambo!
No! Dancing Queen!
Oh, no! My way!
No, my way!
My way!
May I just get between you a moment? What I mean?
Between!
Between!
Oh, that's
the song!
Between!
Between you and me, I hope this is what we're looking for.
Between!
When there's cheese in the middle of two slices of bread, it's between.
Hey!
Between. And if you look both left and right and see your monster's head, you're between. When there's Big Bird on one side and Snuffy on the other, right there in the middle is right between, brother.
Between.
That side.
Between.
Come on.
Between.
Both times.
Between.
Ow! Dingers ahead and two honkers behind, you're between, between. If there's a cookie on this side that you're gonna find, you're between,
cookie!
Between. Whenever that is on that side and this is on this, right there in the middle, it's right between, sis.
So, you want everyone in the world to sing what? The Party Penguin Polka.
I've got a song for that oversized canary that's gonna drive him crazy. Hey, Bigfoot! Don't you want to find out what kind of song a grouch like me thinks the whole world should sing?
I can guess, Oscar. Something grouchy and noisy, right?
Ding dong, you're wrong. Here, I'll play it for you.
Oscar, la-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum. It's a nice song, I kind of like it. La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum.
See? Now, wouldn't it be a far better world if everyone went around singing this?
I think he's maybe up to something. La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum.
La-dee-da-dee-da-dum.
I can't help singing.
Loud and clear and strong.
I know that song, la-dee-da-dee-dum. And every time I hear it, la-dee-da-dee-dum, I can't stop humming it. What's the name of that song?
La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum, what's the name of that song?
That's what I just asked. La-dee-da-dee-dum, oh no, now it's stuck in my head. La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum.
Make a note of this, Feathers. Grouches love a song that gets into your head and drives you nuts. And even better, when you can't find out, what's the name of that song? Bye.
No, Oscar, wait. You gotta tell me. Oh, no. Oh, La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum.
Happy hunting! And I bet you can't guess what's the name of that song either. Or get it out of your head.
I had a thought, didn't find it on the ground. Do you know where thoughts are found? Very simply said, the thought came from my head. Got it from my head. Thoughts come from your head. From your head. Doot-doot-dee-dum.
Doot-doot-dee-dum.
I had a dream, had it lying fast asleep. Whoa. Down by where the willows weep.
Really?
On a grassy bed. The dream came from my head. Got it from my head. Dreams come from your head. From your head. Doot-doot-dee-dum. I found a song, found it whistling in the rain. I found a song, found it singing in my brain.
Yeah.
The song came from my head,
yeah.
Right here in my head.
Yeah.
Songs come from your head,
yeah.
From your head. Doody doody dee da.
Come again. Doody doody dee da.
Thoughts come from your head. Dreams come from your head. Songs come from your head. From your head.
Yeah.
Didn't even need a.
Elmo, we have a most important mission to accomplish here. Hello there. We are trying to find the one special song that everybody can sing together. One that will bring joy to the world.
Oh, and light up our lives.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's as easy as ABC. It's gotta be a song about us lettuce.
Song about letters.
Oh, yeah.
Who said that?
Max.
Me, the number 8. 'Cause what the world needs now is a number song.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The roly-poly and the fuzzy too. They love to boogie even though they're blue. They got the beat and they got feet. Holy moly, 8 balls of fur. They're just as bushy as a lion's mane and just as curvy as a drop of rain. They got the soul for rock and roll. Holy moly, 8 balls of fur. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See them dancing around. Whoa, baby, they're made of fur and not of wood. They like to boogie like a fuzzball should. You hire a ball, then grow some hair upon a billiard ball. What have you got? You got a lot. Holy moly, 8 balls of fur. Made of fuss. Each of them doing what the other does. They got the soul for rock and roll. Holy moly, 8 balls of fur. Hey, Matt, bring in the next piano, will ya? Okay, fellas, take it.
Songs.
Numbers song.
Letters.
Numbers.
Hold it! Oh. I am only looking for one song. One song that we can all sing together. So you must decide.
I have. Letter songs rule.
When you're in A, you've got friends all the way from the B, C, and D right to X, Y, and Z. There's nothing better than being a letter. What else do you need when you're learning to read?
The letters are here, so let us hear you shout it. Let's give a big cheer, 'cause there's no doubt about it. We're proud about it.
Alma would love to sing another song. Oh, Super Grover, maybe that's what the whole world can sing.
You think?
Oh, yeah. We Latifah's in the house. I got my Safari sisters with me, Mary and Prairie.
Oh, yeah!
We're about to get into this tune about the letter. What's the name of that letter? Oh, yeah, that's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter.
That's the letter.
That's the letter O. Now, one day I was chilling on Sesame Street, hanging with my homegirls, rocking to the beat, when Telly came along and he was feeling kind of blue. He said,
I lost my letter O. What should I do?
Now, don't worry, Telly. Queen Latifah's in the house. We'll find the letter O like a cat finds a mouse, like a bee finds honey, or a joke we find funny. Trust in the queen, 'cause I'm on the money. Searched high and low in Mr. Hooper's store. The counter, the cabinets, down to the floor. Still the letter O could not be found. I thought it'd be so simple, 'cause the shape is so round. See, it's found in words like open and wow. It's found in octopus. It's found in cow. There's an O in one, say.
What? 1, 2, 3!
And check out the alphabet between N and P, or at the end of do, or in the middle of you.
But where's my O if I only knew?
Word, this is a letter that I know you love so. Say yo, that's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter.
That's the letter.
That's the letter O. So we kept on searching for Telly's O, but where it could be found, we just didn't know. Yeah, I'm telling you, things seem really whack. When we saw Telly's O behind Telly's back, it wiggled to the left and it wiggled to the right. And when we tried to grab it, it jumped out of sight.
Now, to where in the world did Telly's O fit? I don't know, but we got to find it.
Now, don't be ill, Telly. I'll think of a plan. Just how to get that O back in your hand.
Tell me, Queen Latifah, what should I do? I miss my O, boo-hoo, boo-hoo.
Just ease on out like you don't even care. And before you know it, that O will be there. See, chasing what you want may not be the thing to do. Sometimes when you wait, what you have to comes to you. Leave it alone and it'll come on home like a little lost doggy when he misses his bone. We tipped to the street and who decided to show? Say yo, that's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter. That's the letter.
That's the letter O.
Letters.
Numbers.
Letters.
Numbers.
Whew. Finding this song that everybody should sing is no walk in the park, even for a cute and furry superhero.
Well, Elmo thinks that song was cool.
You think letters are cool?
Yeah.
There's just 26 letters, but we numbers go on forever. I'm number 8, which I must say is great. Psst. I've got brothers with me like the 1, 2, and 3. When you're a number, there's no time to slumber. We help people count up to any amount. The numbers are here, and what's so great about us? It's really quite clear you couldn't count without us. You're going to doubt us.
Wow! Oh. You can count!
We never stop counting, even when we're on vacation.
Whenever I go on vacation, I want something different to do. Instead of the usual counting, I want to count something new. So I count 1, 2, 3 for shrimp for lunch, 1 umbrella in my punch, 1, 2 sailboats racing by, 1, 2 pelicans in the sky. But best of all, beneath the sea, lots of fishes wait for me to count them. Ha-ha! Ha-ha! 1 fish, 2 fish, 3 fish, 4, 5, and 6, and here come more. 7, 8, 9, and now there's 10. But now they're swimming off again. So I count backwards. 10 fish, 9 fish, 8 fish, 7. I'm in counting backward heaven. 6, now 5, now 4, now 3. Gorgeous fishes in the sea. Now we're down to 2, now 1. 0 fish and that makes none. But look, a waitress with my check. I'll count the flowers around her neck. 1 pretty flower, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 you see. 7, 8 and 9 and 10. And now I'll count them all again. 1 pretty flower, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 you see. 7, 8, 9 and 10. And now I'll count them all again. 1 pretty flower, 2 and 3.
Wait, Super Brother, numbers are cool too. Mm. It's so hard to decide.
Here come the letters and we're gonna spell. Here come the numbers and we're gonna count every word that you meet as you go down the street. Down this old bluey, shooby, dooby street.
Letter songs.
Number songs.
What they discuss. This superhero will go search for the song that everybody should sing. Somewhere else. Maybe I will have better luck on the east side.
Numbers.
Well, the song goes like this, see? La dee da dee dum, la dee da dee dum. What's the name of that song?
La dee da dee dum, la dee da dee dum. What's the name of that song?
Hey, Featherface, just so you won't say I didn't help you, I brought someone who knows the name of that song.
Oh, goody, Oscar. Where is he?
Hey, Lassie, over here.
A goat? You brought a goat?
Yeah. He knows every word. Heh, sing it, kid.
Oh, anybody here speak goat?
Huh.
Oh, hey, do you know what that goat is saying?
No, but I know something the whole world can sing together. A get-along song.
Huh?
Yeah, and it can only be sung in beautiful harmony. La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum, let's all sing my song. We're all the species, get along. Get along, little doggy. Get along, little gecko. Whee!
Whoa.
Gee, do all get-along songs annoy you as much as they annoy me? Then you'll love this.
Yup, 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 yup. Yup, 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 yup. Yup, 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 yup
get along.
Shoo-be-doo-wop, shoo-be-doo-yay.
Get along.
Shoo-be-doo-wop, shoo-be-doo-yay.
Get along.
Shoo-be-doo-wop, shoo-be-doo-yay.
Get along.
Shoo-be-doo-wop, shoo-be-doo-yay.
Now here's a way for all of us to get along. Just put your heads together and try to sing a song. When you get it right, you're gonna want to sing it all day long. Well, you might want some words, so just repeat right after me.
Just repeat right after me.
Yeah, singing together's as easy as one, two, three.
It's as easy as one, two, three.
And before you know it, you'll be singing in harmony. All together now.
Get along.
When you're feeling jumpy and all you want to do is shout, open your mouth, think of a song, and let the music pour right out. Yeah.
Yup, 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 yup. Yup, 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 yup. Yup, 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 yup.
Yup, 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 yup.
So take a breath and open wide. Share that music that you got inside and show the world the most fantabulous way. Do what?
Get along.
Yup, 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 yup.
Oh, yeah!
Look, that's getting along. That's terrific, everybody.
It's I, your favorite blue super monster. And I am wearing this masterful disguise because those letters and numbers were keeping me from my quest. Oh,
eight.
Here they come.
Eight.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Oh, wow, dancing with numbers is so cool.
Oh, please. We lettuce can do that and say big words, too. Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Wait for Omo.
Whew. And now I can continue my quest. As soon as I wash off this tickly mustache.
There's a brand new dance. And it's got a reggae beat. You do it in the bath while you wash your hands and feet. Get in the tub. Hold your ducky in your lap. Tap your toes while you scrub in the water from the tap. And doo-dee-duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, duck. Rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck. Come on, everybody, try.
Doody rubber duck.
Don't be left high and dry.
Yeah, doody rubber duck.
As you keep on getting wetter,
doody rubber duck.
You'll be feeling so much better.
Doody rubber duck.
You'll be left without a care.
When you doody rubber duck.
And you can even wash your
hair. When you doody rubber duck.
It will have a healthy sheen.
If you doody rubber duck.
Yeah, you'll be squeaky clean. And doody duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, 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 rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck.
Don't get soap in your eyes.
You doody rubber duck.
Cause that'll make you cry.
Hey, all you grouches, sing. Yeah, make the bathtub ring.
Everybody knows. Scrub your flippers and your toes.
And while you wash away your troubles, don't forget to count the bubbles. One, two, three, four.
Duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, duck. Rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, duck.
All around the world,
they do the rubber duck.
whenever folks get soiled.
Doody rubber duck.
Watch them splishing and a splashing.
Doody rubber duck.
It's the very latest fashion.
Doody rubber duck.
Take at least one buff a day.
Doody rubber duck.
And remove those germs away.
Doody rubber duck.
Come and be a bath time bopper.
Doody rubber duck.
Don't pull out these stoppers.
And doody duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, 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 rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck, and doody duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, 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 rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck, and doody duck.
Where'd everybody go?
Say hi, Rubber Ducky.
Ernie, you gotta scare the pigeons. Now look at that.
Hello, pigeon and duck aficionados.
Oh, it's Super
hi,
Grover.
Hi, Super Grover. I am searching for the one special song that the whole world can sing. Only nobody seems to agree what that is.
Oh, well, without question, that's gotta be a pigeon song.
Hmm. Could this be what will bring us all together? A pigeon song?
Well, gee, I kind of think maybe it should be a song about rubber duckies making friends with pigeons.
Yeah, okay, Ernie, and I'll tell you the real secret to befriending a pigeon.
Well, what's that, Bert?
Dancing like a pigeon.
Dancing like a pigeon?
Yeah, it gets them every time. Watch Bernice, she's a great teacher.
Oh, I like that little thing she does with her head.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Doing the pigeon. Doing the pigeon. Dancing a little smidgen of the kind of ballet sweeps me away. Doing the pigeon, doing the pigeon. People may smile, but I don't mind. They'll never understand the kind of fun I find. Doing the pigeon, I love it. Doing the pigeon, it's me. Doing the pigeon every day. Oh boy, is that exciting? Dig this. Oh, I'm grooving now. Too much. People may smile, but I don't mind. They'll never understand the kind of fun I find. Doing the pigeon, doing the pigeon, doing the pigeon every day.
For a little while. Oh, and now Elmo can talk to a baby. Hello, baby. Baby, what would baby want for the whole world to sing together? Oh, a lullaby? Oh, an operatic lullaby. Oh, cool. Elmo can picture that.
Stars are twinkling up in the sky. It's time for you to go beddy-bye. You're not sleepy, so I will try to sing an opera lullaby. In the opera, when we sing, you're bound to see almost anything. So I'll lullaby you to sleep along with opera singing sheep.
Singing sheep?
Good night, sweet time.
big surprise in store. Before this monster starts to snore, he's going to be a little toreador.
A toreador!
A toreador who's going to dance until he starts to snore.
And he starts to snore!
But not before, no, not before.
It goes like this, la-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum. What's the name of that song?
La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum, what's the name of that song?
No, I just asked you that.
La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum, what's the name of that song?
I just love driving him bananas. And I bet you still haven't guessed what's the name of that song either.
Okay, me going to give you three guesses at what song that me think whole world should sing.
Yeah. Cookie Monster, I know what you're going to say already.
Here we go. Is it song about zucchini?
Zucchini.
Rutabaga or da cookie?
Trying to get everyone to sing together can take so much patience.
Okay, me know this difficult question, so ponder the situation while me eat something
that me, when
me
you're
really
ready.
Love. Cookie!
What a surprise.
Dear Mr. Cookie, me am writing this to you, and me hope that you will read it so you'll know. Me heart beats like a hammer, and me stutter and me stammer. Me want to write you since so long ago. Me guess me just another fan of yours, and me thought me write and tell you so. Oh, you made me love you. Me didn't want to do it. Me didn't want to do it. Oh, you made me love you. And all the time you knew it. Me guess you always knew it. Me love all kind of cookies. Like chocolate chip crunchies. Oh. But one look at you and me always get the munchies. You make me write, cause me really want to tell you, me really have to tell you. Me think you plan, that's true, yes me do, deed me do, you know me do. Give me what me cry for, you know you got the kind of flavor that me die for. You know you made me.
Make your fingers snap.
And your hands clap, clap. And your feet tap, tap. Come on and join along.
Thank you, but I am too bemused. Not to mention bothered and bewildered.
Oh, what happened, Super Grover?
I have failed in my mission! You are looking at a has-been cute and furry blue superhero. I tried to find the one special song that could bring us all together, but alas, I am not a uniter. I am a divider.
Oh. Number song.
Lettuce song.
Number song.
Lettuce song.
Look what I have done to them! Everywhere I go, it's songs, 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 and all of them different!
But everybody you met had some kind of song that they liked, right?
And what, pray tell, are you getting at?
That it's okay if everybody likes different songs.
Yeah, if there was only one song, the world wouldn't be as interesting.
Okay, you mean my problem is not a problem?
Wait a minute! Are you saying that a letter can sing a number song?
Or a number can sing a letter song?
Or Elmo can sing both?
Yeah!
Whoa! Wow.
I gotta tell the other numbers.
I'm gonna clue the letters in, too.
Not that you mention it. I do rather enjoy hearing different music as I fly hither, dither, and yon.
Yeah, here's one Gabby and I like. Try it.
Yeah?
Do you hear that beat? Makes you move your feet. Makes you leave your seat.
Yeah!
It's everybody's song.
Elmo can picture making that song his own, too.
Do you hear that beat?
Yeah.
Makes you leave your seat.
Mm.
Makes you move your feet.
Yeah.
That's everybody's song.
Everybody's song.
Makes your fingers snap.
Snap, snap, snap.
And your hands can clap.
Clap, clap, clap.
And your feet can tap.
Yeah.
Come on and join along.
Come on and join along.
And your voice can hum. And your heart's a drum. Wherever you come from, you just can't go wrong.
With this pretty ditty, want to cheer.
Want to cheer.
I get an itchy ear.
Get an itchy ear.
Every time I hear.
What?
Everybody's song.
Everybody's song. Yeah. You're like a suitcase. Seat. 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 Beat. Beat.
That's everybody's song. Snap.
Snap. Snap.
Clap.
Clap. Clap. Clap.
Get itchy ear.
Get an itchy ear.
Every time I hear
what?
Everybody's song.
Yeah.
Everybody's song.
Everybody's song.
Everybody's song.
I guess the whole world is a true musical smorgasbord. A paella! A pizza with the whole works on it! And you know what that makes me want to do?
Eat?
No. Sing my own special song! Since nobody asked, you may not know it. It is an obscure little ditty. Goes something like this. La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum.
Oh, gee. Oscar was right. I'll never find out what's the name of that song. Never.
Guess what?
What?
Everyone has a different song that they can share with everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And some of us have it stuck in our head, driving us crazy.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Listen. That's it. Come on.
What's it, Big Bird?
La-di-da-di-dum-da.
Super Grover. Hey, what's the name of that song?
That's simple. It's a good question. What is the name of that song?
What's the name of that song?
Oh, no, not again.
But Big Bird, that's the name of the song.
You mean, what's the name of that song is the name of that song?
Yes.
Now they tell me.
I knew that. Oh, well, mission accomplished. There's just one thing to do now.
Fly off on another super mission?
No. Sing!
Ah!
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum, what's the name of that song? La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum, what's the name of that song?
It goes la-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum, something, something bird.
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di,
I wish I remembered the word.
Oh, no! The turkey found out the name of that yucky old song!
But, Oscar, I thought you liked it!
Only when it's driving somebody like you nuts!
Drive me nuts? No! I love that song! La-di-da!
No, no!
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum, what's your favorite song?
Canta, canta una canción.
Sing out loud. Sing out strong.
Doing the pigeon, doing the pigeon, doing the pigeon every day.
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di,
I'd like to sing right along.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Holy moly, eight balls of fun!
I've heard it said with words and music, a fella can't go wrong.
What a chair!
Get a good cheeky ear.
Every time I hear everybody's song.
La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum, something shining above. La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-da-dum. We can't help singing la-di-da-di-dum, loud and clear and strong. So la-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum, what's the name of that song?
Experience the wonder online at www.sonywonder.com.